Stop fighting, you stupid man!
He had his hands all over you.
He's not your property.
Shut up, Sam. I can speak for myself. You left me alone with no promise to come back, and then you attacked the man who's helping keep me safe? How dare you?
He's helping keep you safe because I asked him to.
Get out!
If you knew what I had done to return to you.
I rescind your invitation.
Sookie, don't. Please. Sookie. Please.